Here's something I'm doing to support my recovery that you probably haven't seen before. Let me show you. What this is it's called the NanoVi. And studies show about a 10% increase in exercise performance when people breathe the structured water vapor that this creates. It's based on something called exclusion zone water, and I've interviewed the scientists who discovered that this is biologically important. Proteins in your body do most of the work. They're things that fold and change, and during recovery, they do extra work. This makes proteins work better by changing the type of water that's around the proteins. And if it sounds complex, it is. It's cellular quantum biology, but it turns out it's measurable what it does for you, whether or not you've just had surgery. So I'll do this on a regular basis just to have a sharper brain for anti-aging, and a lot of very high performers do the NanoVi as well. For me, I'm just spending extra time doing this while I'm relaxing with my foot elevated and just breathing some stuff because it's easy and because it's shown to work.